Hello, this is Benoît Serina, the author of Shinkanji. Today, I will show you how to navigate among the different results of a search. In this example, I am going to search for kanjis with meaning water. In fact, with water in their meaning. So here, I see the list of kanjis which have the word water in their meaning. I can select one of them and see the details for this kanji, see the animated stroke order, and write notes on it. Now, I can also go back to my search and select another one, this one. What I can also do is I can navigate among the different kanjis in the result by using those arrows. Next, 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 next. All those kanjis contain the word water in their definition. They are all the ones that I can see here in this result. Thank you.